I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Google Chrome's targeted ad tracking. Are you tired of feeling like the ads you see in Google Chrome know a bit too much about you? If you're using Google Chrome version 115 or greater, and you most likely are, then this is likely the result of Google's new Topics API, which is meant to replace third-party cookie tracking. And while Topics API is designed to be less intrusive, you still may not be comfortable with it. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off targeted ad tracking in Google Chrome. And it's important to note that you can only turn off targeted ad tracking in the Google Chrome desktop browser and not in the Google Chrome mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Google Chrome's targeted ad tracking. Step 1. Open your Google Chrome web browser. You'll land on your Google Chrome home screen. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses in the search bar along the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. Your Google Chrome settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Privacy and Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Privacy and Security options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find the Privacy and Security section on the right side of the screen, and then click Add Privacy in this section. The Add Privacy screen is displayed, where you'll see sections for ad topics, site-suggested ads, and ad measurement. Step 5. Click through each of these three sections and then click to toggle them off. Add Topics, Site-Suggested Ads, and Ad Measurement. With all of these options turned off, you've effectively turned off Google Chrome's targeted ad tracking. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.